want to, princess kneel before you. That's what I said now, princess. Princess who adore you, just go ahead now. One has diamonds in his pockets, and that's on bread now. This one said he wants to buy you rockets, ain't in his head now. This one got a princely racket, that's what I said now. Got some big seal up on his jacket, ain't in his head now. You marry him, your father will condone you. How about that now? You marry me, your father will disown you. He'll eat his head.
Just sit right there, I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. Yo, home to Bel Air! In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood, I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, "I might as well kick it." First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air living like? This might be all right. But wait, I hear the prissy bourgeois and all that. Is this the type of place that they just send this cool cat? I don't think so. I see when I get there. I hope they're prepared for the Prince of Bel Air.
shit as modest as you like, but come get some, you little bums. I take the cake from under the baker's thumb. I bake the cake, get two of them for one. Then I move the weight like I'm Oprah's son. I show you how to do this, son. Young, no mess with chicks and Burberry patterns. Fake Manolo boots straight from Steve Madden. Heat patterns of self to rap JFK. You wanna pass for my jacklin' old asses? Then hop your ass out that S-class. Lay back in that Maybach, roll the best grass.
I ask,
have you in your long-legged life ever seen a watch surrounded by this much pink ice? Look, but don't touch, motherfucker, think twice. Cause I got that, I clutch, got a little red light. Need a light? You smoke that la-la-la. Beanie Siegel, you smoking that la-la-la.
Leave your name and your number, and I'll get back to you. Hey, how are you doing? Sorry you can't get through. Why don't you leave your name and your number, and I'll get back to you.
Once again, it's another rap bandit, feeling that I am, I can't stand it. Wanna be down with the day glow, knocking on my door saying, hey, yo, yo. Knocking on my door saying, hey, yo, yo, I got a funky new tune with a fly banjo. I can't understand what the problem is. I find it hard enough dealing with my own biz. How'd they get my name and number? Then I stop and think and wonder about a plan. Yo, man, I gotta step outside. You wanna call me up? Take my number down. It's 2222222. I got an answer machine that can talk to you. It goes,
hey, how you doing? Sorry I can't get through, but what is your name and your number? I'll get back to you. Yo, check it.
Exit the old style, enters the new. But 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 exit the old style. Exit the old style, enters the new. But exit the old style, enters the new. But exit the old style, enters the new. But exit the old style.
Funk soul, brother.
Take a second.
Ignorance on this thing, because if anyone had said anything to me at all when I first started here that sort of thing was frowned upon, you know, because I've worked in a lot of offices, and I tell you, people do that all the time.